Jake thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
I have a feeling that's probably how you're going to lose most of your fights. You're going to be paying attention to your pet. And you're going to end up getting killed.
Wonderful.
A lot of people can hate this game for some damn reason. You know, it'll be, well, funny to me, but big ass fuck you to you. They let you capture them, but you can never pet them at all. It's just like after you capture them, they put them in a glass box where you can't do nothing with them. They'll just be there. That'd be one big ass fuck you to you.
Rebellion.
And this people have a game that goes from in probably a few, maybe an hour or more, turn into a 50-day stream of him just playing with his animals. Am I wrong? As if I let her see him.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making
would you
your
really
clothing
have
more useful in a variety of ways.
Eyeball?
Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Would you rather have an eyeball in your palm or mouth? in the palm of your hand. Me, you, and 50 others go with Mal. 10 people went with Abel. Don't know. I have no idea. So you can upgrade your clothes and stuff?
Well, that just happened. Hey, Mr. Nibbles. You didn't hear nothing. Bottle went flying. Yeah, I'm kind of glad you didn't hear it. If you'd have heard, you'd be wondering, like, what the fuck's going on over there?
Stuff. Hey, Mr. Num Nums. What the fuck you doing? I didn't do shit. You a bitch. You a big fat bitch. You're a big fat bitch. I will Indian rope burn your balls. I have no idea, to be honest. I don't really seen that shit. I probably have to ask KDN whenever he gets the fuck out of his goddamn castle. Probably a mix of both. Yep.
Hello there, come on.
I don't know who's worse at fucking teas, Kira or KDN.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, so is that it?
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Because he's probably deep in that goddamn castle. Because you're probably going to be using material later on.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio. Revelio.
Up.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind.